Welcome to BGA Europe Station Manufacturing. I'm Nina. Today I show you how to use WPS720 to remove iPhone harness. Now we turn on the machine. Here are two languages in the machine, Chinese and English. Of course, you can see it in other countries' languages, like Spanish and France, and so on. Now we choose English. Next, we install the parts. Here are three different size sections, the big one, middle one, and the small one. We choose the middle one. And the uploaders. Here are four sizes. We choose this size to match the IC. And the bottom users. The fixture can remove freely. Now we turn on the working line and the laser to fix the motherboard. We choose the curve. Choose the outline. Press the password. Here is the parameter setting. And then save the curve. Download. And then back. Here are five modes in the machine. Remove, mount, semi-auto, manual, and weld. Now we choose the remove mode and then run. The machine is heating up. Here are three lines. The red one is the up temperature. The green one is the down temperature. The blue one is the higher temperature.